Good morning from the 2019 BioInvestor Forum here in San Francisco. I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors. Joining me right now is Marcel Alavi. He's the CEO of 712 North. Marcel, great to see you.
Yeah, great to see you, Christine. Thanks for having me.
The company is aiming to treat Alzheimer's disease, among a few other things. So why don't you first tell me a bit about the company?
So 712 North is an early stage, preclinical stage pharmaceutical company. And we develop personalized mitochondrial medicines for patients with Alzheimer's disease and other aging-related diseases, so that's the umbrella term. And really what's what differentiates us from everybody else in the field is that I identified some interesting biology, studying in a rare form of childhood blindness that we can show is also engaged in patients with Alzheimer's disease. And so with this angle, coming through the orphan disease route, we can actually, something that nobody has done in the industry before, develop neuroprotective therapies and show in people that these therapies work. So that's pretty unique, I think.
We've seen a lot of big pharma companies really fail at treating Alzheimer's disease. How are you kind of going a different route and aiming to treat this differently?
That's an excellent question, and Alzheimer's is a beast, I guess. And part of the challenge is that we defined Alzheimer's as an end-stage disease. So we look at the brain and say, oh, we have these plaques and tangles, and so that's Alzheimer's disease. But really, that's like looking at a car that already hit the wall. And so you want to find out what's happening early on in the disease. Maybe it's fading brakes or loose steering wheel or so on, to really intervene at these points to prevent the car accident in the first place. And so we believe that with the orphan disease indication, which is a true neurodegenerative disease, it's just very mild and confined to the optic nerve, but we have identified this event and where we can actually also intervene with small molecules.
I know you have received a grant from the National Institute of Health. What do you think kind of they saw attractive about your company that they decided to fund you?
A couple of things. Now I'm comparing a little bit CNS indications with cancer. And in cancer, sadly enough, you have higher iteration times. Clinical trials are shorter, while in Alzheimer's, these are 7-year trials and so on. And so there's less in the pipeline. And so I think everything that is new, that's compelling, and worth testing should be tested, because just we don't have anything. And it's such a humongous problem. But I want to do say a big shout out to the NIH, because we are very excited. They are funding a drug discovery campaign. And that's enormous, and we are very excited about it.
So what does kind of the next 6 to 12 months look like for the company?
So we already started screening, and we are in the small molecule space, so we are looking for new chemicals. We have some interesting hit compounds, and while we try to move these hits from the hit to the lead stage, we continue screening and diversifying, have backup molecules and so on.
Well, definitely looking forward to seeing what you achieve. Marcel, thank you so much for joining me.
Yeah, thanks for having me.